Hi class 6, welcome back to your Vedic math class. So we have already completed complement, rounding method. We have learnt, right? You know the process what you have to do. Based on that, today we will learn subtraction. Okay, so come to page 38. You will see there double digit minus single digit using rounding method. How we will do? Let's see. First question is 56 minus 7. So what I have taught you when we were doing addition, you need to write it in a pattern to find out the sum. Then when you see single digit, you can prefix 0. Right? Now in addition, you have learned carry, non-carry. Remember all of you? Right? Now in subtraction, you will learn match, mismatch. Repeat after me. It's match, mismatch. When we say match, when my upper number is greater one than the lower number. Okay, that is called match. Understand, when my upper number, in any case, my upper number is greater than the lower number, then we call it match. When my upper number is not greater than the lower number, then we call it mismatch. Okay, so this is match. This is mismatch because this is 6, this is 7. That means my lower number is greater than the upper number. Done till this much? Clear till this much? So first step is what? You will write it in this pattern. If you get a single digit, prefix 0. Then you check match, mismatch. Done? Now when you get the second number as mismatch, when you get the second number as mismatch, the previous number has to be reduced to one number. That means 5 will be reduced to 4. In addition, we increase. In subtraction, we decrease. Just have this concept. In addition, we increase. In subtraction, we decrease. When we decrease, when we get the next number as mismatch. Done. Now the point comes. See, this 7 is greater than 6. What is 7's complement? It's 3. Right? So 6 plus 3. You will write here 9. Just check my answer is correct or not. It's 49. Clear? Next one. 34 minus 8. So you write it in this pattern first. Then single digit. So you prefix 0. Done. Now check match, mismatch. This is match because this is greater. This is mismatch because the lower number is greater. Now, since my second part is mismatch, so my previous one will be reduced to one number. That means it will be 2. 8's complement is what? 2. 4 plus 2. It will become 6. Your answer is 26. Clear? Next one. 78 minus 9. Now we need to do directly. Okay, I'll show you. See, 7. So you can understand from here, this is match. Now 8, 9. When you put 9 here, you just visualize. That means this is not greater. So this will be mismatch. This is match, this is mismatch. So when this is mismatch, then 7 will become 6. What is 9's complement? 1. 8 plus 1 will become 9. Your answer is 69. Next. 46 minus 9. So, 4 in the lower part what you are getting? 0. That means this is match. 6 and 9. 9 is coming at the lower part. That means this is mismatch. So, when this is mismatch, the previous number will be 3. 9's complement? 1. 6 plus 1? 7. Your answer is 37. You just need to keep in mind complements. You know the complements. 1 to 9, you have already got the complements. What are these complements? When you add up, you get the total as 10. 9 plus 1, 10 or 1 plus 9, 10. 8 plus 2 or 2 plus 8, 10. 7 plus 3 or 3 plus 7, 10. 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5, 10. 4 plus 6, 6 plus 4, whatever, 10. Okay, so you are using these complements to find out your subtraction process. Clear? Next one. 35 minus 6. So, again single digit, just visualize 0. Then 3 is greater this side and this side lower part 6 is greater. So, match, mismatch. When second part is mismatch, 3 will become 2, 6. Complement is 4. So, 4 plus 5 becomes 9. Your answer is 29. Clear? Next. Last one. 72 minus 5. Okay. So, again you consider your left side as 0 because this is single digit. Now, 7 is greater. So, match. And that side, 5 is greater in the lower part. So, mismatch. So, when my second number is mismatch, 7 becomes 6. 5's complement is 5 again. 5 plus 2 or 2 plus 5, whatever you say, it's 7. So, your answer is 67. Clear? I hope the concept is clear to you. Complete this page 38 till question number 20. Then I will come with 39. Okay? So, today till this much. Take care. Bye-bye.